gonna make Pete's party popcorn.
Yay!
For two, okay? And I got my assistant here, Dimitri. Delicious.
Delicious assistant.
And for a very simple process, we only use three ingredients. Today we're gonna use Trader Joe's sunflower oil. Well, you don't have to use sunflower oil. You can make any oil of your choice. Well, do you know of some other oils you could use? You don't have to use sunflower, but we're just using sunflower because we like the taste of sunflower. All right, our second ingredient, the most important, are the kernels. And we're using Trader Joe's organic popcorn kernels.
Yep.
Okay. And then lastly, which we like sea salt. So we're going to use some sea salt once it's done. But again, you can use seasonings of your choice. Some people like paprika. Start with a quarter cup or 2 ounces. Delicious Demi, please assist. Say what you're doing.
I'm going to put 2 ounces of
right here. Can you focus? Can you see? Right there?
2 ounces.
All right, don't do more than two. That's all you need. So next, we're going to use the kernels. Now, it's very important. Because of the pot that we're using, which is only a 2.5 liter pot, our maximum is 1 cup of kernels, but we never want to exceed the maximum. If we do, then this little blow off when the popcorn starts popping.
No, we don't want to.
Right. In with the oil. So the oil with the kernels comes up to about 3 quarts. It's got to be less than 1 cup. Okay, so yeah, right there, okay?
Uh-huh.
Right now, we can put it in the pot, please.
Put it in the pot. Delicious Dini assistant.
All right. Okay, next. And just hold on, come on. All right. A little sprinkle of sea salt. Tight-fitting lid on our pot, then medium heat. We use a high heat, it'll burn the corn.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why we only do medium. Medium, place the pot right on there, and wait.
How long?
It does its magic, you'll know how long.
Ooh, okay. So for now, no magic.
Popcorn, start popping. The old Jiffy Pop way will shake the pot. Really necessary, you can just let it pop.
But the
smell, right?
Oh my.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get out.
Right, it's popping.
Woo!
The kernels are popping.
Woo!
If I put too many kernels in there, it's gonna pop the lid off. Easy. It cooks itself. You don't have to do anything. Stops popping, you'll know it's done. We have to wait for it to stop popping, which usually about 3 seconds in between. No, without any popping, it's not gonna happen. All right, can we have our container? Okay, yeah, see, we still have a few kernels that didn't get popped, which is okay. If we had a little too much anyway. I would say you might want to do a little less kernel, so it doesn't overflow like it did. Other than that, you got a full party mix. And once we're done, we're seasoning the steaks again. These both look like salt. At this point, you could put melted butter. Really, melt a stick of butter and just pour it all over it. Popcorn. All right, Nick, how does that popcorn taste to you?
I'm 10 out of 10.
Wow. And delicious Dini?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, right.
Perfect.
What else does it need? Anything? Different oil maybe?